This video will provide update in Inbakalso Street where Cebu City Medical Center were built. The Regional 7 Fire Station and LTO are also situated here. Just beside it is the South Bus Terminal. Next to it is the New City Mall near to Elizabeth Mall. Then we will go back through Alcantara Street where the new ACT building and UC Prime for Senior High can be found. So watch the whole video to see the current update here.